Let's frame a puzzle. Start by using Mod Podge and softly brush with any paintbrush that you can discard later. Be careful and gently brush and coat the entire puzzle evenly. Let it dry. Now carefully turn the puzzle upside down and apply a coat on the back as well. Once it has completely dried, use double-sided tape to fix it on your frame board, frame it, and enjoy!